Yo, what's up there, you guys? Your man Joe came around just to find out you need to know. today's video that I want to bring up to the discussion about the vision that I had. Before I had the vision, I was talking to the fiance, the new boo, right? And I'm sorry for putting you out on blast. I'm sorry. We got into the discussion about, you know, sex and body parts and stuff like that. Yes, because I'm curious and nosy, so, you know. So, after me and her had the conversation about that, a little later on, I believe I had a vision where it was like a two split screen. I was on the other side, she was on the other side, on the other one. As we were both talking, I can see like dirt and dirt or sewage, maybe sewage water, I'm guessing, both was coming out of our mouths. Then I think I asked the Lord about like what this vision mean. He pretty much explained that we was having some, you know, dirty talk, things that we're not supposed to be talking about. Because we're not married to each other, because we're not supposed to have this discussion about it. And he told me that not only that, he also told me that just like everyday conversations with people, that's why. And he also told us when we talk about, you know, so not just the dirty talk about sex, well, yeah, sex and stuff, but any other things that, you know, it, since the dirt and the slush come out of our mouths, that's why we have to pray for the blood daily, because it, the slush and the dirt gets on our clothes, our spiritual clothes, you know, the white linen, linen, yeah, our spiritual clothes. I'm sorry, I'm a little paraphrasing, please forgive me, but yeah, so that's pretty much how it, that's pretty much how the Lord Jesus Christ described it. So, yeah, so no more dirty talk with me and fiance. Sorry about that. Yeah, so it was pretty much initiated by me anyway. So, yeah, because, you know, I'm curious and nosy. So, without further ado, repent for the day of the Lord. Again, please seek the Lord Jesus Christ for yourself about this. And repent for the day of the Lord is near. Please make Jesus Christ your personal Savior today. Please be washed by the blood of Jesus Christ. Be baptized in the Holy Spirit and fire. Prepare for the rapture. Prepare for Jesus Christ's coming. Prepare for the wedding supper of the Lamb. Prepare for the 7-year tribulation. And prepare for the great white throne judgment. All right, so it's your man Joe. See you guys in another video. So, okay? All right.